I am Tuul Sepp. I'm an evolutionary biologist. I work at the University of Tartu in Estonia since 2012 in the Institute of Ecology and Earth Sciences. But I also recently spent 2 years as a postdoc in the USA at Arizona State University. I think science is the key to solve the problems that the world is facing today. We have made such progress through science, but the only way I can see that this progress can continue in a sustainable way is through science. I want to be a part of this solution, and I want to help more people to understand that scientific approach can actually work in every field of life. There are very few places in the world where the human impact has not reached. I want to understand how well wild animals are able to adapt to humans. In recent years, my main focus has been urbanization. We know that animals can adapt because more and more wild species are moving in the cities. But at the same time, there are a lot of populations and species that cannot keep up with this fast rate of change and are going extinct. My current research project is focused on water pollution. Baltic Sea is one of the most polluted marine areas in the world, and we know that this pollution is giving fish cancer. I plan to look at adaptations against pollution to understand better the defensive mechanisms that nature can produce to fight cancer. This project will not only allow to understand cancer evolution and cancer defenses better, but also maybe someday give novel ideas for cancer therapies. It is crucial that people start to understand the huge impact that they are having on wild habitats. Nature is struggling to keep up with this unprecedented fast rate of environmental change and often failing at it. Through my work, I want to find ways for humans and wildlife to exist successfully side by side. I see the L'Oréal Fellowship for Women in Science as an opportunity to talk more about my research, but also about the ways science can solve the problems that the world is facing. I hope this recognition will help more young people to see that science and scientists are valued and appreciated. Having a family while being a scientist is highly possible, especially if you have a strong support system. My husband has always been there for me. When we lived in the US, we also realized how much we had depended on both of our families, and I am extremely thankful to them. If I really need a break from all my responsibilities, I go to a bridge tournament. This is my me time. My bridge team members are some of my best friends. I am also a member of Estonian women's bridge team, and I have represented Estonia in international competitions. In a way, being a scientist is a dream job. You will always have opportunities to develop and prove yourself, but also to travel a lot, and you are surrounded by the smartest people. Science is teamwork, and I've been lucky to be surrounded by the best people, and I am very grateful to them. There are, of course, a lot of challenges and uncertainties, especially when it comes to funding. However, if you believe in yourself and in your ideas, and if you have a lot of persistence and luck, you might just get the chance to change the world into a better place.